Today I'm showing you how to make a cheesy spinach artichoke dip.
For the base, we have a bechamel sauce made with butter, flour, and milk, in which we're going to add artichoke, spinach, garlic, and cheese, a mix of blue cheese and sharp cheddar. Then you're going to cover everything with more grated cheese and broil until nice and bubbly.